Okay, we're at the site. It's Sunday, so there's no worker here. They got the trusses right here. They still need to paint it and treat it before they install it. It's next week, that's when it's gonna happen. And then hopefully by end of the week, if not early next week, we'll have a roof. That's why I'm not putting a sink there. The sink will be over here. That's why I'm not putting anything on the other side of that. This is so smooth.
Having this open and just putting something here to block the door so you just be able to walk through there.
This is going to be my shoe closet. Storage. Yeah, maybe we can put a door over here. No, probably just the whole thing. Here's the bathroom. They already finished them. Yeah, they did finishing. Upstairs, somebody's talking. So he had them remove the wall so it will be open. See, there was a wall over here, now it's open. We're just gonna have rails right here. Guest room? Hey, this room is already finished. Nice big window.
To match
whatever, how long is the porch is, that's where it's gonna be.
Does it go all the way to the end?
No, the porch. Yeah, that's it. I don't wanna feel like, you don't wanna cover it up. Like 4 meters? This was another bedroom, but we had it open, so the master bedroom would be a little bit bigger.
How far are you going to go out this way?
As far as we want. We can go all the way to the wall on this side, because that's their wall. where this way is up there. So we have a wrap, not really a wrap around, but half around balcony and the porch will be extended. See, if they follow our plan, final layout, the house is supposed to be closer to there, to the gate. So the house is like almost, well, it's towards the front, and then the backyard is supposed to be bigger than the front, but somebody made a mistake and miscommunication. So okay, that's it for now. Hopefully again, like next week, hopefully there'll be a roof. That's another big window. We're gonna be like full of windows. Alright, wanna say something? Oh, there's a tub. Okay, we'll talk to you guys later, and hopefully we get another update in a month. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. And have a great day. Bye.